Hey guys, in this video I will show you how you can delete board on Pinterest mobile app. It's really fast and easy, and let me show how. So first, of course, open Pinterest and then find your board that you want to delete. So you need to press on your little profile icon that is on the bottom right, and here you need to press on saved, and here you will see all the boards that you have. So press on the board that you want to delete, for example test, and once you are on the board, then you need to press on three little dots on the top right and then press edit board, and once you're here, then scroll down until you see delete board. Press on that, and as you can see here, delete this board and all of its pins, your board test, and all two pins will be gone for good. Please and then press delete forever. And that's pretty much it what you need to do here if you want to delete board on Pinterest. So if I help you out, please press like button and subscribe for more. Take care.